Today we are out at Proof and Pudding Farms. This is the facility that we purchased several years ago to be able to incorporate dogs and horses together. And we're just out here playing around. Today it's a beautiful day in Kentucky. And we're just shooting, you know, some B-reel video of us warming up and practicing with various dogs and horses to improve our technique. There's a technique for training dogs and horses together. The heeling position has to be different. The dogs have to understand the commands from a different perspective. So this video is just some fun video to watch what we do on a regular basis, incorporating dogs and horses together. Many of our clients have horse farms and they want a dog that can work around horses and be around horses, not be excited or surprised or disobedient. So a typical horse farm is going to have barn cats and other animals, and that's exactly the way it is out at Proof and Pudding Farms. We have a lot of animals, chickens and barn cats and goats and cattle, so that the dog has a variety of experiences. But today we're just out here in the outdoor riding arena socializing dogs to be around horses and to be able to handle what it's like to be under these circumstances and to not be distracted or surprised or overly aggressive, and just learn to match paces with horses and to move along and stay in the right position, which is not as far forward as it would be in a normal heel position. So just some fun video of dogs and horses together. You can never get enough of beautiful animals working together.